The enclave between India and Bangladesh were exchanged recently, that is 2015, and fortunately the most of the Bangladeshi enclave were situated in the Indo-Bangladesh border area of District Kochbihar, that is in my parliamentary constituency. The then Bangladeshi enclave Korola 2 also exchanged, and it is now the new land of India. Unfortunately, more than 500 people who are inhabited of Korola 2 lead an imprisoned lives due to fencing which were made before the exchange of enclave.
Okay.
After the exchange of enclave, the fencing is now situated inside 1 km of Indian land from the zero point. We know the fencing is generally situated 150 meters inside the Indian land from the zero point.
Okay.
In these circumstances, for the betterment of the inhabitant of newly Indian citizens of Korola 2, the then enclave, the fencing of this portion should be shifted within the 150 meters inside the Indian land from the zero point. Thank you, madam.